whoever did this strike was very surgical and went for a Hamas target because Israel is at war. Whoever did this has a gripe with Hamas.